number one! The women are in charge now! Rule number two! Straight marriage is illegal.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
I see you! Please stop filming me! No lying! It still looks phallic. What is today's the day we make money?
Yeah. I like toys.
Who the hell are you?
How are you feeling? You're scared? So this is your morning routine?
Wake up, lay next to you, dream about our future.
Dream when you're awake?
Daydream. Already, first thing in the morning. Right out of a night dream.
Whoa, look at this tennis court. Let's play tennis.
You're like so sporty.
Well, I'd have to get back into the swing of things.
Should we go and get some for ourselves?
No way.
10?
No.
You?
No.
But what if today's the day we make money?
What is your first memory of the scratch-off?
Ita loved the lottery. Ita loved the loteria. She said to us, gamble away, kids. Gamble all your money and one day Jesus Christ will pay you back.
I made this. Take a look inside. There's a family trapped.
What if today's the day we make money?
Why is this after you've ever seen?
I first did Lego when I was probably like 7.
What happens if you forget a piece?
You can't finish the set. I guess you can finish, but it won't be perfect.
What's even perfect then?
Did it seem like I disappeared?
No, because I tracked you and I stayed on the tree.
I like recently like large expanses of land.
Really?
Yeah. I like the way it looks. How open it is. It reminds me of like
romance.
You're gonna make me say like I like dildos or something. I want dildos.
Now tell me the first moment you knew you were a lesbian.
I think it was 2000. Well, when did the second Transformers movie come out?
Want to remind myself to think of cute and fuzzy things if I'm feeling anxious.
Who's in that?
My mom.
Really? You're gonna record me? How much? How much for the footage?
What do you wanna do to me?
What do you like to know?
What do you want to do today? The ocean is only somewhere.
You like that one?
I know it would fit me weird.
What would fit you weird?
What? It's not the red cut. Me when I have constipation.
This is Boba.
You look alike.
Look at her booty.
Did anyone ever bully you?
Yeah.
Frizzy Izzy?
Yeah.
Why?
Because my hair was frizzy.
What do you say to the people who are getting bullied now?
It'll come out better on the other side. Perhaps it's a lesson on ignoring what people say about you.
That's actually perfect.
If you see something special, point it out.
Special? That what? Sign.
This?
Yeah. This is very special to me. Because it shows that doggies can do pretty much anything.
Church, I passed along.